On March 23, 1775, Patrick Henry made his famous speech to the Virginia Convention as the prospect of war with the British loomed over the colonies. Capturing the fighting spirit of Americans, he famously declared, "I know not what course others may take, but as for me, give me liberty or give me death."
This Day in History brought to you by the Freedom Trail Foundation, partnered with the Massachusetts Teachers Association to bring history to life.